Welcome to Tosum News. I'm Willy.
I'm Luis. And this is Tosum News. Today in the news, we are receiving new reports that by the year 2020, the U.S. will cease to exist. As the world's economic leader, here we have Willy from Some Money Thing to tell us all about it.
So China and India are taking over.
Care to explain, Mr. Willy?
With the U.S. economy decline, the front runners are said to be China because they make a lot of stuff, and India because there's a lot of people. Back to you, Luis.
Thank you very much for your time.
Hey, that guy looks familiar.
Yeah, a bit.
Now, a special message from our ads.
Are you tired of being weak? Are you tired of being short and small? Are you happy with yourself? Are you sick of not having the physique you should have?
We gave him a protein shake for a month. Now look at him.
Thank you, Shake.
That was great. Definitely buying that.
Me too.
Have you ever thought about trading something for something else? And something else?
Yeah.
Well, there's a slowdown as we speak.
The World Trade Organization.
Or WTO.
Is said to be slowing down at an alarming rate due to political instability and persistent trade conflict.
That's bad. Do you like jobs?
Yeah, I love my job.
Today in the news, the unemployment rate has been dropping to 3.6%, the lowest unemployment rate since December 1989.
According to the Labor of Statistics,
or BLS,
the household survey states this April marks the 14th consecutive month of the unemployment rate being at the lowest 4%.
Also today in the news, a very little known fact.
Our very own California is now considered the largest economic state in the U.S., projecting a whopping $3 trillion.
That's a lot.
Yeah, it is.
With domain interests from agriculture, technology, and media.
And tourism.
Do you not have friends? Do you want friends? Are you sad? Ah. Then go make friends. There you go.
That was it for today's Tosum News.
Come back again.
Bye.
Bye. See you later. On channel.